happen. And the other one's usually on emails and information and either researching different issues or giving information out to other zoos, other facilities, other people and vets who are asking us for information.
You had mentioned there used to be a lot more in the community than we have. Are there facilities?
Yeah, there are facilities with lemurs. Yeah, but it depends on the lemur. For example, ring-tailed lemurs, you pick a spot on the map and there's probably a ring-tailed lemur within like 100 miles of that spot in North America. Like, they are the lemur that zoos have, if they have a lemur, because they're very iconic, they're very recognizable, and they do great in captivity. They're incredibly little guys. Whereas, like, cockroach and fox, there's about 65 of them in all of North America, and that's the whole population in the wild.